Hey guys, this is Ruchika from Jewelove and I'm with audacious Apoorva. She's a lifestyle and a fashion blogger and I'm so excited to meet up with her. She's going to talk about some fashion and jewelry trends. So I'm really, really keen to buy some new stuff for my wardrobe and let's see what she has to say. So Apoorva, what do you see the fashion and jewelry trends for 2018? Which colors will rock the show next year?
I think pastel shades such as lavender colors, powder pink, green as I'm wearing.
So the colors we have already set in for next year. So what kind of trends specifically in apparel do you see? Would it be the same trends which were in 2017 or something new?
No, something new. But I think black and white colors are evergreen. They are stay forever.
And in terms of the apparel, so what all you see, like this year 2017 we had the asymmetrical dresses,
yeah,
or the knee length shirt dresses. So do you see it will continue or which all things?
I think checkered prints, frill pants. Checkered prints we can go with, like we can wear t-shirts, shirts and checkered kurtis as well.
I think long kurtas can also go with,
yeah,
go with the checkered prints. And what do you feel about the floral prints? Do you see that will continue? Or?
Yes. I think floral prints are evergreen and suits everybody.
So are you a fan of floral prints?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Apoorva, for sharing these wonderful tips. I'm definitely gonna go to the mall now and buy something for myself because we are just few days away from 2018. So guys, please stop doing everything right now. Go to the nearest mall, pick up the stuff which Apoorva has spoken about and see you in next year. And we will definitely meet Apoorva again to know more about what's gonna trend. Thank you.